All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and get on with our pitching lesson. We are at 40 yards, and what I set up here for you is A, your golf ball, but B, more importantly, is your training aid. With this training aid, this is going to signify where we're going to need to hit the golf ball so we can get the ball closest to the hole. As a lot of you already do this, probably, when you're setting up for a pitch shot, we're going to shorten our stance. So not real wide, but just a little bit shorter, so our feet are closer together. We're going to go ahead and open our stance, so that means aiming left, which is going to keep our hips left of the target. We're going to put a little bit of our weight on the front side when we set up here. And then our only goal here is to make good contact, which is always important, and swing our club face down the line, which is demonstrated out here for you. Okay. I noticed your ball. Hey, before you hit this one, let's go ahead and remember what we talked about a little bit before we went ahead and get started. We're going to try to shorten our stance a little bit. Go ahead and get your feet closer together. And we're going to open up to the target. So that means we're going to, yep, there you go. We're going to have our hips and our feet there. Yep, aiming left. Perfect. Okay. What we're going to have just a little bit of weight over here on our left side. And what I want you to do is leave it there. So we're going to go ahead and take a practice swing. So I just go ahead and move the ball. So go ahead and take your practice swing there, and I want you to leave your body there. Okay, so go ahead, and we want to make good contact with the turf.
Okay.
Good. One more. Good, but go ahead and follow through. You don't have to feel like you stopped the swing. Go ahead and swing it. Okay, let's go ahead and replace the ball. You got a green light. Good shot. How was that?
Jeez.
How'd that feel? Pretty good?
Yeah, definitely great.
All right, good job.
I'm doing this.
Balls. So when we're swinging this, again, it's just going to be a pitch shot. We're not very far. I know we're in a simulator. But again, it'll be 40 yards, and then you're going to want to swing your club down this line here. Get your golf ball travel over that. A little left of that line there. Did you feel that or see that at all?
I saw that.
Okay. Maybe.
A little left again.
Okay. Okay, good job. Left. Now let me stop here real fast. What were you doing to make that golf ball go left? How were you manipulating your swing or your club face?
Went out to in.
Okay. In order to direct the golf club in the direction you want the ball to go. Perfect. Good job.
Try this one right.
Okay. Pretty good. All right, guys. So I just wanted to reinforce how we can manipulate the shots. We can hit the golf ball left by changing our swing path or our club face. And we can do the same thing hitting it right. We can change our club face to have the golf ball go right. And we can also change the path from inside out as we're all right-handed again. To help the golf ball go right when we're doing different shots. Thank you.